data you pulled from Hellstrom's servers has revealed time-sensitive objectives. We found Tahir, a friendly journalist. They're holding him at a black site in the Sakri Desert. They're interrogating him, but so far he's not broken. Isabella Sanchez is commanding. She learned her trade in the Colombian cartels and is working here as Rashida's personal enforcer. She has orders to kill Tahir if he tries to escape. And it seems we didn't completely cut off the flow of arms. There's a deal going down between two foreign nationals, Živko Dragovic and Hamza Khan. Looks like Dragovic is in country to sell short-range nukes. Khan is the leader of the DLO. We think Rashida will use their terror tactics to soften up the neighbors before the offensive. Whatever they're doing needs to be stopped. Finally, you're tasked to cause some infrastructure damage. Kumar's primary source of energy comes from the Sahil oil fields. Crippling production will slow down heavy industry. This is going to be another Cold War Zero operation. Sakri Heights overlook all targets. I'll be in touch when you're on the X.
I'm on approach to the Oasis OP.
Receive, Raven. Locate both Khan and Dragovic. The exchange is taking place today. We need both eliminated.
Maybe I can take them both during the exchange itself.
That's your call. If you miss one, the other may escape, though. If you can, take them separately. You may be more successful that way.
Well, I do want to improve my odds.
Thank you.
Facial recognition just picked up Dragovich.
I can see the tag.
He's indoors. I don't have a clean shot.
Can you get him outside?
I'll think of something. Raven out. I have visual on Khan. Looks like he's taking a walk with a small patrol.
They're likely his bodyguards. There have been several attempts on his life since the DLO bombed that U.S. vessel. He never goes out without protection now.
So are we doing the U.S. government's dirty work here?
There are plenty of administrations that would like to remove Khan and disrupt the DLO. His group will play a crucial role in Rashida's little war. We can't allow that to happen.
Understood. I might need to split up his protection detail before I eliminate him.
Yeah, the longer you can stay off their radar, the better.
Goes my cover.
Both your primaries are running.
I can still do this.
Clear. Copy that. Look for intruders. Stay in course.
Halfway there. Rashida's chain are broken.
I'm RTB, heading for extraction.
I've updated the X4 coordinates on your map.
control. Do you think the DLO will splinter now Khan's dead?
We can but hope. Truth is, they're a pretty hardcore bunch.
That Navy bombing they carried out was a mess. Lots of good people died that day.
With Khan eliminated, there's sure to be some infighting for leadership. At the very least, they'll keep it.
Roger that.
Data's secure. On the move.
Well done, Raven.
Control, I'm approaching the OP for the oil field.
With Hellstrom out of the picture, this production facility is one of Rashida's few remaining income sources. Bring it down, and her funds will dry up.
We'll go.
You're going to have multiple infrastructure targets here. Disable enough of them to halt production.
What about hostile forces?
We're tracking low numbers at the facility. Too few to cause you trouble from their location. But there are plenty of foot patrols on the plateau that could be tasked onto your position.
Got it. No alarms.
Not unless you want some company up there.
They're stockpiling oil.
Blowing those barrels would reduce Rashida's supply.
And wake up the base.
Confirmed. You'll need to prep for company if you do that.
Roger. Raven out.
Jacks are vital. See if you can cut their power.
Understood.
Thank you.
Roger, Control.
Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles. Verging on your position.
Appreciate the heads up.
To do.
HQ, enemy's position known. Ready to engage. Clear. Copy. Take the tango down. Out.
Federal reserves are low too. She's going to struggle to pay for any new armaments, let alone troops' wages.
You mean they're not working for love or patriotic zeal?
Some maybe, but many are conscripts. Desertion is inevitable. In addition, this field supplied much of their primary energy to heavy industry there. Depressing their economy will add to internal pressures and take focus off matters outside of their borders.
You guys really are coming at it from all angles.
Same tactics snipers employ. Soften up and isolate the target. Control out. Raven. Do you copy?
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up. They're destroyed.
Roger that. Mobilize squads. Search for hostiles. Out.
Hostiles inbound.
Numbers?
A sizable force. You keep poking the hornet's nest. One hit. Good progress. Keep on.
We'll come.
I heard an explosion. Zone 3 or 4 approximately. Clear. Roger that. Mobilize squads. Search for hostiles. Out.
Another destroyed.
Yeah.
Auto disabled.
One down.
Disabled.